Hi everyone! Today I'll show you how I make outlined gradient titles for my video thumbnails using GIMP. Choose the text tool. Write your title and choose the font and size. I'm aligning the text to the center. Choose the Select by Color tool and click on the text so it becomes selected. Go to Select in the menu and choose Crow. You can try different sizes, just click on two and try another one. I'm using 15 pixels here. Click OK. Now choose a color for the outline and use the Bucket Fill tool to fill the outline. You might need to fill it in a few different places depending on the font and the letters you used. If you just want to outline the text, you can stop here. But I'll show you how to give the title a gradient too. Select the text, not the outline, again with the Select by Color tool. Choose the two colors you want to use in the gradient. Select the Blend tool. Left click on the image and hold down, drag the mouse across the image and release. You can try different angles and the gradient will change. The background I used is a free stock photo. You'll find more GIMP tips like this on my channel. Thanks for watching!